Lara, you are alive. I feared for you. What's...
Von Croy has the amulet.
Ah, this is bad. But he doesn't yet have the armor. There is still time to prepare for Set.
Jean, I'm tired. Give a girl a break.
My dear, when all this is over, you can retire. But now we must move swiftly. My men dive in the bay for remnants of Cleopatra's lost palaces.
Cleopatra?
Yes. She realized the armor's significance and had it brought here. Some was subsequently scattered, but...
And where would you recommend I start looking?
In the catacombs under Alexandria. My diggers have unearthed chambers connected to the Great Library. This would hold the true location of Cleopatra's palaces. We have yet to find a way in, but you...
Take me there.
There is a problem.
Von Croy.
Yes. His dig is expanding, crossing many of my own tunnels. Of course, my men would no longer work when Von Croy's thugs appeared on the scene.
Time to introduce myself to Werner's loyal workforce.
First, you must get into the catacombs. Von Croy has them completely sealed up, and I fear he will soon have the armor.
Over my dead body.
This I fear also. I shall wait here for news. Return if you feel I can help in any way. Good luck, Lara. I fear you may need it.
I make my own luck.
Information? We? I believe some of the armor could be here in the town. A local collector had a small exhibition and was rumored to own a piece. It's hard to say if this is true. The man was a fool. A while back, he vanished, leaving the exhibition boarded up. So, if Von Croy hasn't got to it, perhaps this would be the place to begin.